Here's the payoff. Swinging a high drive and a deep right. Keller is back. Keller in front of the fence. He's looking up, and it is gone. And just like that, the Fightin' Phils have a 4-3 lead. And that took the air out of the park. He mentioned how Walding is only hitting just above the 220 mark coming into this game. But the 16 home runs, now 17, show you the type of power he has. When he makes contact, the ball usually goes a long way, and that was an example.